If I could give three tips, number one, most generic, I'd say if it's too wet to be out there, don't be out there in the first place, because that's when bad things happen and that's when things break. And number two is to have technology lined up ahead of time. It's a lot easier for the dealership to help diagnose problems and service customers when their technology's clean, everything's married tractor to planter correctly, and functioning right. And we've got a couple months here of downtime to really make sure we're ahead of the curve and everything is set the way it's supposed to be. And then just, you know, get out there. Days like these past couple days, we've had 70 degree days here the past couple days. It's a great time to test things, do meter runoffs, check fertilizer systems for starter on planters. You know, take advantage of the time we have now, especially with nice weather, we can get out and do some of this pre-spring stuff. Be proactive instead of reactive to the weather.